was a very, very good training session. That's what we thought when we organized the preseason. Two matches against MLS teams and then go to the best teams in the world. And it was good. They have very good players. They play quality football. We had to play well, especially when the game had more quality. We had to play well in the first half. And it's good, good intensity, players tired. I'm really pleased, and I am sure that Pep is the same. The result is not the most important thing. The most important thing is to give the players quality training.